Brockley FC, stepped in the scene. No going back now, you know what I mean. This is a family more than a team. Shout out Leon, he's 10 years deep.
Don't come too close, cause you know I got feet. Best close them legs or it's gonna be Pete. Playing for Brockley's more than a dream this season. You know that we're bringing the heat.
Midfield come nice and techie. Score goals that we know you got plenty. The back line come way too steady. Come to our pitch and we're more than ready.
Dude's right foot come deadly. Or slap that shot with a lefty. You know that beans come hefty. One bar then you get left on empty.
Okay, people, welcome back to another episode on Brockley FC TV. Your host today, Jammer. Another pre-season fixture on the cards, and today's opponents, Bexley United FC. Brockley crashed out of a cup run last season to a 1-0 defeat from Bexley United. Can the boys right some wrongs today? Let's get into it. Okay, let's give you that starting 11. Between the sticks, we've got Dayan. Fullbacks, we've got Dan Dan and Sunday League Trent, my main man, Johnson. Centre back pairing of Anthony and Ayo. Holding in the midfield, we've got the skipper, Jammer, and the return of Dominic. Good to see you, bro. Bethel and Ben out wide, Dylan in the 10, and Ibrahim up top. On the bench today, a very slim bench. Wilson, Leon, Rooney, and Reese. Our ref for the day is Dwayne Brooks. Ref who we know, he's ref us in the past and you know what you get with him. Okay, let's get into this game. Brockley taking kickoff. One thing I'd like to address is the punctuality in the club. At the moment it's poor, it's still early doors, it's pre-season, I get that. But one thing we need to start looking at is ourselves individually and ask yourself the question, how am I helping Brockley today? Okay, let's get on with the action. Both teams will be looking to break the deadlock first. Brockley have won 2 games on a bounce in their pre-season fixtures. Can they make this the third? Good to see Dominic back out in the yellow, dominating that midfield as he does. Anthony, looking for a forward pass, finds Dandan. Dandan finds Dominic. Brockley just keeping the ball. Dandan finds Dominic again. Dominic goes back, starts again with Dandan. Dandan looking for a ball forward, finds Jammer. Jammer gets his head up, finds Johnson with a lovely pass out to the right. Johnson trying to do the same for Ibrahim, running in the box. And it's overhit by Johnson. And the ball goes out of play. Bexley United starting short. Centre back drives forward, plays the ball back to his right back. Plays the number 8. Number 8 passes the ball forward. Bexley United, scrappy. Jammer, pressing, wins the ball back, gets his head up, looks for a shot. Keepers off his line. And just wide. Not a bad effort. Here we go, Anthony on the ball. Finds Jammer, into Ayo. Ayo finds Johnson, Sunday League Trent. Ayo, Mr. No Nonsense. Anthony's ball is intercepted. Bexley United on the ball coming forward. Number 11 looking to see up a shot. Can he shoot? Finds his man on the right. Number 36 trying to cross the ball and he scuffs it. And the referee's blown the whistle. Not sure what he's giving that for a free kick, but let's look at that again. Surely there's meant to be some sort of contact. I can't see it. Can you? Poor free kick to give away. But number 36 steps up, left foot. Oh my God, what a strike. Top bins. No chance for Dayan to get to that. I don't think 2 keepers would have had a chance getting that one. Let's look at that in slow-mo. Oof, he put that away. Brockley start again, 1-0 down. Jammer, looking for a pass forward. Nothing on, turns around, starts again. Finds Ayo. Ayo back to Jammer. Into Dylan. Dylan loses possession. Bexley United looking to keep the ball. Their centre back with the ball. Dylan doing the job, picking the guy's pocket. Drives. Love that tenacity from Dylan. Keep it up, bro. We see you. Bexley United throw. Number 17 gets the ball down. Dylan wins, gains back possession. Plays Anthony, starts again. Anthony passing that ball forward, intercepted again. Bexley United coming forward, playing a long pass in behind. Dan, the man in there. The ball scrappy. Johnson tries to clear it, hit his man with the ball. Dan tries to go for the ball, fumbles it. And then Johnson puts his foot through it, the right way. Bexley United free kick, deep in Brockley's half. Anthony gets his head to it, drops down for the number 11. Number 11 shoots, and it just drags it wide. Let off there for Brockley. Starts short for Ayo. Ayo plays Mr. Sunday Lee Trent. Finds Ben. Ben finds Dominic. Dominic finds Jammer. Jammer, first time in behind for Ibrahim. Can he finish? Gets there. Lovely placing into the bottom corner to score his first goal for Brockley. And what a goal that was from Ibrahim. And this game seems like it's giving us exactly what we wanted. Some goals. Number 4, Jammer putting on the pressure, making sure he releases the ball backwards. Does well. Ayo gets rid of it. Ben, lovely touch. Tries to beat two man, gets out of there. Does really well to drive out. Can he find a pass? Finds Dylan. Midfield maestro, as my man Rooney likes to call him. Dylan just driving with the ball, looking for a ball in behind. Intercepted. Jammer intercepts it again, gets that ball down. Ibrahim finds Bethel. Bethel standing up his man, finds Dominic. Dominic lays it off for Jammer. Jammer looks like he's teeing up a shot, shoots, and the keeper couldn't save it. And that's 2-1 Brockley. Goal from the skipper. Lovely shot from the skipper to get Brockley in the lead. 2-1 Brockley. Bexley United start again. Ball goes out to their goalkeeper. Plays his centre back. Plays the ball forward into that number 8. Dylan does well to press him. Wins the ball back. Dominic. Dominic plays a 1-2 with Jammer. Jammer lines it back into Dominic. Dominic shoots. Jammer crosses the ball. Seconds. Sets Johnson. Johnson gets his head up. Whips that ball back in the box. And the defence get rid of it. Balls in the air. Dan does well. Ben in the box. Stands up his man. Knows that he's going to beat him. Step over. He's in the box. Dan shoots. Bodies in front of the line. Bexley United do well to defend. And Johnson drags it wide. Johnson with the throw. Ben trying to bring it down. Bexley United win the ball back. Number 36 on the ball. Plays it back in. Lovely little turn there. And Ayo has to take him out. And they call it for a Bexley United penalty. Number 36 steps up. Bottom bins. Does well to put it away. 2-2. Can Brockley get back in the lead? Brockley start again with Dylan on the ball. Jammer. Dylan. Dylan plays back to Dayan. Starts again. Anthony finds Dan. Dan looking for a pass. Finds Jammer. Jammer tries to be clever. Driving out of the back. Gets caught in possession. Bexley United shoot. Deflected from Anthony. And Dayan picks up. Careless play from Jammer there. In a dangerous part of the pitch. But it's pre-season. Dylan sprays the ball out to the wide. Finds Dan. Dan finds Bethel. Bethel's been quiet in this game. Can he pick it up and start having an influence in this game as he normally does? Jammer finds Dylan. Dylan looking for a forward pass. Lovely pass out into Johnson. Can Johnson make the first cross right? Nope. And sends that ball out into the other pitch. That's your half-time whistle. And the boys run it in.
Don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button and turn on your notification bell to keep up with the latest Brockley FC content.
Bexley United start again. 2-2. Still a deadlock. Which one of these two teams is going to take the lead in this game? Can Brockley do it? Bexley United coming forward. Number 26 tees up a shot. And then Ayo's in the front of it. Brockley throw. Bethel. Plays it into Dominic. Plays it into Dylan. Dylan seems to be fouled there. Referee. Number 4 has just kicked the ball away. And I think we had a little palaver here with Dwayne Brooks not having none of it. He warned the number 4 player. And the number 4, obviously, as usual, you'd react. You'd say, look, I don't care. And if you know Dwayne Brooks and he's refed your game before, you know that this guy don't stand for nothing. Any little dissent, he's giving you a sin bin, pre-season or not. What's your thoughts on this, boys? It'd be interesting to know what you think. How should referees approach pre-season? What sort of attitude should they have towards it? All of your comments matter. Let me know. Dylan plays short with Ayo. Receives the ball again, turns around. Looking to play Beth. Bexley United intercept the ball. Poor body language from some of the lads there. Brockley getting caught on a counter attack. They're in Brockley's box. Squares it. Oh, it's scrappy. It's on the line. Anthony does well to get ready. Back heels it. And Johnson picks it up. A big let off for Brockley there. And Bexley United will be kicking themselves that they couldn't get the lead.
No.
Bexley United coming forward. Dominic plays a lovely pass out into Ben. Ben stands up his man. Beats him on the right. Drives in there. Delivers the ball. Bethel couldn't get onto it. Seconds. Dylan. And twisting and turning him. Shoots. Went for that little bottom corner as he scored last season against Ellis. I remember that game vividly. What a player Dylan is. And what a player Dylan is for Brockley. Here we go. Dylan on the ball again. Making it look easy. Wilson. Dan. Wilson's on in the second half. To be fair, he's carrying an injury. But this is what it means to him to play for the club. Poor pass from Wilson. Intercepted by Bexley United. In on goal. He squares it to the man on the 36 on the right. Shoots. Dayan does well to pick up the pieces. Careless play there from Wilson. But I believe that's his first touch of the game. Dylan. Picks up the ball short. No options on the left. Turns back to the right. Twisting and turning. Number 4 can't get near him. Twisting, turning. Makes it look so easy. The only player I think could pick up that ball in that dangerous area and do risky stuff like that is probably Dylan. I wouldn't advise it. But then again, what do I know? Number 16, looking to get forward. Poor body language again from Brockley. Brockley, can they get punished? Number 4, left foot in the bottom corner. No chance for Dayan. Again, Henry losing his marbles. Poor body language from the boys. There was no effort to get back. And it was just scrappy. And this is a common theme with Brockley. We always give goals away in games due to individual errors or poor team performance or poor team attitude. Body language is important. But then again, these are learning curves for us in pre-season. Ayo finds Dominic. Dominic plays it out into Beth. Beth tried the first time, recovers, chases down the number 16. And I think the referee's pulled it back now for a foul. Not sure why, but he's giving it. Bexley United free kick, number 26 steps over, number 4 whips that ball in the box. Oh no, and it's ended up straight in Brockley's net. Another goal conceded. Another cheap free kick given. And they're the ones that punish us. 4-2 down Brockley. Brockley start again. Another mountain to climb. This wasn't the pitch that we pictured at the start of the game. Came out of the block second half poorly. Reese is on the pitch. Reese plays it back into Dan. Dylan, lovely turn from Dylan, driving, switches that play. Can Beth bring it down? Of course he can. Bread and butter for this guy. Stands up his man, lays it off for Johnson. Johnson, first time in a box. No, he stands up his man, tries to beat him. Has he got it? He ain't got the twinkle toes as he think he does. Bethel picks up the second. Bethel does what Johnson tried to do and runs the ball straight out of play for a goal kick. Johnson throws it into Jammer. Jammer tries a nutmeg. Poor place to be trying that sort of stuff. Reese does exactly what needed to be done. Puts his foot through it. Ball cleared out by Bexley United. Falls to Jammer. First time into Dominic. Back to Jammer. Into Dylan. Dylan sprays the ball out into Bethel. Bethel, first time in the box. Jammer tries to bring it down with his left foot. Ibrahim shoots. And lovely save from the keeper. I think they were claiming handball against Jammer. But the referee didn't give it. Reese gets his head up. Finds a forward pass into Ibrahim. 1-2 with Wilson. Ibrahim bearing down on Bexley box. Taken out by the number 22. And the referee's blown for a penalty. Another chance for Brockley to get back in the game. Wilson steps up. Can he do it? Of course he can. Top bins.
What's the score, Dad?
Bexley United 4, Brockley 3. Can the boys get back into this game? Here we go. Ayo. Looking to pass that ball forward. Dominic. Ball intercepted. Number 26 bearing down on goal. Shoots. Ayo does well to block it. Number 26 still on the ball. Ayo breathing down his neck saying, I want that ball. Thank you, Alav. Plays it into Wilson. Wilson scrappy, couldn't control that ball, couldn't get it under. Bexley United coming forward. Johnson lifts his man. Had enough of watching the boys just running past them. Bexley United free kick. Whips that ball in the box. Scrappy, and the number 16 does well to follow it in. And an easy tap in for a goal. Bexley United 5, Brockley 3. I think the boys just capitulated after this. Heads were down. Last minute of the game. We thought we was going to get back into this game. Seems like we ain't. Can the boys get another goal in the last couple minutes? Ibrahim, lovely ball from Jammer. Bexley United do well to win the ball back. Come forward with number 26. He's driving number 16. Ayo leans on the guy. Dylan. Dylan brings it down. Plays Bethel. Bethel first time. And the keeper picks it up. Keeper trying to waste time. Game management. Plays a long ball in Brockley's half. Dan does well to get his foot on it. Dylan on the ball. Turns. Stands up his man. Beats the first one. Driving. Looking for a pass forward. Does well. And they picked his pocket. Bethel starts short with Jammer. Jammer into Johnson. Johnson one back into Jammer. Into Bethel. Bethel cutting in. 1-2 with Wilson. Overhit by Wilson. Cleared. And that's your full-time whistle. And it's Bexley United 5, Brockley 3. Thanks again for watching. And we'll see you next time.